you love him, you should. You should fight for him.
We were engaged. We had a whole life. He knows my family.
I know he's
my dad loves him. My grandmother loves him.
You love him?
And you can tell me if I'm off, but I see it.
Have you put your ring back on and marry me? Marry me for real this time. And you're spending
all your time in this wrong. They've been fighting non-stop since you arrived last night.
If they're fighting, it means you're still in this.
I
know I can
treat you. You look perfect.
You remember our first kiss?
What?
And when you kiss me back.
To me, you can always look perfect.
Kiss. No one had ever kissed me like that before. You changed my life in an instant.
Even when you're upset, you will
stay calm and collected.
Oh, wow.
Pretty damn perfect.
I'll stop time for you. The second you say.
Oh, I'm sorry, I can't. Because I can't.
I just wanna give you the loving that you're missing, baby. Just to wake up with you. Would be everything.
It's not that I don't feel things about pushing me toward him.
Do you love him? You're so smart. And when you get mad, you get smarter. You look like...
I mean, I've always had your back.
Like a person who's gonna figure everything out.
If you need anything, I got your back.
You know me better than anyone here. Better than anyone at my own program, actually. And I could really use a friend to help me get through this.
I'm asking you to be my man of honor.
Of course. I didn't fight for it.